Hello everyone, MultiSuperGun101 here, and today we're going to be unboxing a bigger item. You could probably guess what it is by this side of the box, but I'll go ahead and this was given to me as a gift for my birthday. It was bought from Amazon, I believe. As you see, it's a Victrola record player, and it's the 50 style one, and this is the black color. This is a little bit of wear right there, but that's labeled. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and open it. Let's cut this up. Get it right there. Okay. All right. Get that last part right there. Okay. All right. Let's open this up. Try to get it out of here. So you can see we got some stuff in there. I'm trying to get it like that. So we got the instruction manual. Get all this out. It is kind of a pain to get it out. Don't want to break it. So I'm trying to. May have to pause just a second. Yeah, sorry about that. As you can see, it was kind of frustrating to get that out, so I had to pause. But here it is, right here, in all its glory. Let me get that off right there. Try to show it, all this out of the way. So, this is what it looks like. It looks really nice. It is smaller than I thought it would be, and it's also a lot lighter than I thought. I mean, it is still somewhat heavy. Looks really nice, though. I'm hoping that it will work. So, that's the back. There's the cable. And I think that these are all the accessories it comes with. So, I'll show those in a second. Got to clean all this up. So, yeah. Okay, as you can see, I opened this up, and this is what the inside looks like. Really nice. We got a little thing right here. I'm not going to really show setting this up, but here we go. Let's just go ahead and show. That's the volume. That's the tuning. And then there's the little radio look. And then there's the buttons. There's a open, close, play, stop, skip, blah, 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 memory, function. And I believe that it also comes, I believe there's a CD in here that allows it to convert your records or CDs, record, like it can record them and it can record it into an MP3 to put on your phone, I believe. I think that's what it is. So yeah, I don't think it comes with another stylus. So whenever the stylus runs, I'll have to buy another stylus, but, yeah. That's pretty much it right now. I will show it in action momentarily. I'm going to show like this, all this, and all that in a minute. So yeah, just stay tuned. Real quick, wanted to show this is the inside without the label. It's what it looks like. Pretty nice. I will be showing demos of a single record and a 12-inch in a moment. Will not be showing the whole songs, for the full songs, because I think it'd just be too much runtime. But I definitely will show. I will be showing videos in the future of like certain songs on the record entirely. Just in this video, I will not be showing them for entirely, but still for the entirety of the video. Basically, maybe like a few seconds for each of them. I'll also be testing a CD as well. So stay tuned. Okay, so I went ahead and unboxed the little packet, and we get the USB. I think this is for the Bluetooth, and we get the MP3, or this is for the MP3, I believe, and this is the CD for the MP3 conversion, and this, is, of course, the instruction manual, which I'll go through. Not on the video, obviously, but this is the instruction manual. I also had a little QR code slip that I'm not going to show because I want it, so, so yeah, be back with you. Okay, as you see, we got it pretty much all set up here. So since it's the 1950s, we're going to listen, or I guess it's from the 40s, so it's a little bit earlier, but we're going to be listening to some Hank Williams. So first, when you want a single like these, you'll have to use the adapter that it comes with. So just Let's unhook that or turn that up. Let's put that on here. Put that on there. And then you just want to turn it on. Volume is not very high on this thing, and you want to press this button right here to do the functioning button to do the records. You just want to pull that off, the little plastic slip off. Let's go ahead and put the record on. Right here. Yeah, it's kind of hard to do with two hands, but or just with one hand. So here we go. We got "I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry." So just to make it, we can just press this lever right here. Do this. Oh, forgot to. My bad. Forgot to get that out. There we go. And then we can do this. Just push it over here. And just press the lever down right here, and watch it come to life.
To fly.
Well, close enough.
The midnight train is whining low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. I've never seen a night so long when time goes crawling by. The just went behind the clouds to hide its face and cry.
So I forgot to say, so yes, with the adapter, you have to use this adapter for a 45, as shown. The Hank Williams record was a 45. It's got three, it's right here, the switch right here. You can't see it very well, but it's a 45, 33, and 78, I think. So now we're going to be listening to some good old Pink Floyd, Dark Side of the Moon, the B-side. So now we got that in there, and yes, it can play 12 inches, and this is a 33, I can't remember, hold on. Let's check it out. So we'll get this right here, and we'll get it right there. Hold on, let me get the lever right here. All right, and let's go down. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. Yes, 33. Some Money by Pink Floyd. Best album ever made. Wondering, well, this is outside the edge. Should we be able to play it close? Actually, yes, it can. Like that. Pretty cool. Some good old Pink Floyd on a 50s record player. Well, not really 50s, but you get the point. It's a gas. So last but not least, we're going to be testing the radio now. So, do the radio, or the CD player. There we go. That's a CD. So, we're going to be listening to some Romeo Kings. So, we'll just hang on just a second. Go right here. You got to press the open close, obviously. You got the CD, Romeo Kings, right in there. And... Let's see if it'll work. Still have not tested the CD feature yet, so we might be too loud, so let's see if it'll... So there you have it. That was my showing and unboxing of my new Victrola record player slash CD player that I got for my birthday a couple weeks ago. 50 style record player. I'm not sure what year it was made. I'm assuming I think it was around 2016, 17. I'm not sure exactly what year it was made, but pretty good. Speakers are all right. Speakers are pretty good. They're not super loud, but they're all right. I mean, whole thing is all right. I'm glad it works because I've seen a lot of reviews where they say the CD feature doesn't work or stuff like that, but it works perfectly. I mean, I'm really happy. So hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and bye.